Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlog and Reaction. For this video reaction, let's go to our favorite country, which is Russia. Privet and spasiba to our Russian friends. How are you all guys? I hope you are doing well and amazing. And the title of this video that we need to do some reaction for today is Russians Gods of War. Oh my god, I'm so excited with this one because from the title itself, it's so like you really want to watch directly. And credit to the owner also with the video, of course, our favorite content creator all the way from Russia, Military Forces XX1 Century. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with Military Forces XX1 Century. So if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this video or any Russian videos that you can suggest, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video request. So let's get to it guys, enjoy! And I really want you to turn on the CC down there so that you can have your Russian and English subtitles. And I want to hear also with you guys, let's get to it.
Wow, thank you so much for this video.
Русские – боги войны. Русские на протяжении всей своей истории были защитниками и спасителями Европы, а затем и всего мира. Многие пытались покорить и поставить на колени русских, но никто этого так и не смог сделать. Татаро-монголы. Чингисхан и его потомки смогли построить самую большую в мировой истории империю от Дуная до Японского моря. И лишь русские не покорились татаро-монголам и спасли Европу от захвата. Империя Наполеона. Франция распространила свою власть и влияние почти на всю Европу. И только русские за 2 года уничтожили империю Наполеона.
Вау!
Третий Рейх. Под властью Третьего Рейха находилась почти вся Европа. Но только советский народ не упал на колени перед немцами. За 4 страшных года кровопролитных боев Советский Союз уничтожил Третий Рейх. Афганская война. Русские в годы Афганской войны потеряли 15 тысяч человек. При этом уничтожили до 1 миллиона суннитских и шиитских маджахедов и душманов. Советские войска 40-й армии в 1979 году беспрепятственно вошли в Афганистан, выполнили, в отличие от американцев во Вьетнаме, свои задачи и организованно вернулись на родину в 1989 году. Русские – боги войны. Они не боятся ни холода, ни голода, ни жары, ни дождя и никакого врага. Ибо с ними сам Бог. Зима – это русская стихия. Ведь морозы не раз помогали русским одержать победу. Это русские. Русским не нужны вымышленные герои, как нужны они американцам. В русских течет кровь героев и победителей. Русские на протяжении 2000 лет смогли построить страну на 1/6 части земного шара. Покоряя космос, покоряя глубины морей и океанов, пронзая пространство излучением своих радаров, их оружию не нужны визы. Ведь они способны превратить в пыль целые города своими ядерными ракетами. Не насмехайтесь над русскими и не пытайтесь их покорить. Это боги войны, повелители храбрости и доблести. Это их инстинкты, которые всегда в них. Никогда не идите на них с мечом, ибо тогда вам всегда найдется место в русской земле.
Oh my goodness, I got chills, goosebumps as the lines goes into it. It's like a poem that it making into a great story of like the history of each country and getting into Russia, that Russian is not, they don't like any like fictional heroes that you can describe about Russian, but they are really true to themselves. Do not go with Russian because some things will happen with you. And this is a really great story that you can, that describes about the Russian. I was like stunned and astonished the way how it was narrated and the way how it was well written. Oh my God, going back to the history, which I didn't know, and now I know it, and the way how they describe the Russian fighters, the gods, the Russian gods of war, it's really amazing. And I really believe in it, the way how it was written, and the way how Russian is doing their fights, and they just win a war, and then making such a name in the world, and that's really incredible for the Russian, and always be proud to be a Russian. Wow, bravo and kudos to the writer and to the narrator of this one, and kudos also with Military Forces XX1 Century for making this such a wonderful video. Oh my God, it touches my heart. It really gives me chills and believe in it. Oh my goodness, goodness gracious, this is so amazing video. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one, and if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and share, and subscribe also with my channel. And this is Junris Vlog that reacts, saying stay humble, stay positive guys. And if you want to connect my social media account, is in here. If you want to connect my second account, is on the description box below. Thank you so much, Privet and Spasiba, to our Russian friends. Have a good day everyone, God bless, and see you on my next video reaction. Stay safe po.